My name is Maxwell Young, and I just won WPT DeepStacks San Diego. I'm feeling great. I play full time, and the beginning of the year was great for me, and I basically hit a downswing at the start of the summer, or even a little bit before that, and I've just been battling to break even for the last 5 months, and this does it. I mean, I think I had broken even, but this puts me in a good spot. I'm happy. Well, I was in town for my friend Nolan Plant's bachelor party, and then I visited a good friend, Dan O'Hara, in San Diego, and did some surfing with him, rode his solid surfboards, and visiting another friend, Andrew Barris. So just hanging out, having a good time in my days off, and surfing when the waves are good. I have a pretty solid schedule set up for the next month where I have a few days off, but I'm playing pretty much nonstop. I'll try to play another WPT DeepStacks event this year. I like them a lot. They're right in my buy-in range. The structures are great. They have multiple starting days, multiple opportunities. It's worth traveling for because you go and a lot of people think, oh, it's one tournament. I don't want to travel for one tournament. But when you have three or four starting days for one tournament, it's like playing five or six tournaments. So I'm all for it. I'm Maxwell Young and I'm a WPT champion.
The World Poker Tour is sponsored by Club WPT.